not to present the letter of credence which the custodian of accrediting me as ambassador of the king.
To meet you and to thank you for being a friend. You've been very helpful. You're a speaker.
Thank you very much.
You have all.
And they have asked for the people to live together and be. This is the gate of our.